Hello everyone and welcome to this March Madness video. We are going to run a quick scenario on the Riviera in the 50s. So this scenario is running on half empty. So we've got a I think it's castle. I need to double check. but we've got to run the train and pick up some water on the way. Farmer says, due to the recent coal shortages, supplies are running low and you have to depart on this service with less than the required amounts of coal. Things do not get better. As of recent droughts, the last water pickup was inadequate. Maintain supplies by trying to stretch to Newton Abbot, where the loco will be changed. Right, should we get on it? Have we got our... I think we'll put a headboard on as well. Let's see if we can get a headboard on. Go through all the head. There we go. Let's go for that one. Got Taunton Castle. Right, let's get going. Running very low on coal. And we're off. All just gone past there. Quite a heavy train as well. Go to Dawlish, stopping at Dawlish on the way, so we've got to stop at Dawlish, Tynedd, and Newton Abbot. We've got to do a rhythm now. There goes a Pania, makes goods. Let's see how we can get on. Come on then. We're keeping our pressure up, which is good. Speed's now coming up. Just gonna bring my pressure down a little bit, stops blowing off. Thank you. Well, okay. Keep an eye on our keep an eye out for our side. We're doing a good speed, nearly 70 miles an hour now. Got the all clear. Shut off now. Coming the other way. All the goods. Ah, here we go. Our water. Here come the water troughs. Oops. Hold it. Well, we'll carry on. We've got some more water. Loco's been taken off anyway, so that'll be a repair job. Never mind. We'll carry on. We got the water, which was the main thing. Still storming along. Along the coast now. Doing okay. There's another castle. Just going to roll down to 70 now. Now coming up to the famous Dawlish, so we've just been through Dawlish Warren. We're now on the famous sea wall now. Just now, got to stop at Dawlish. It's just down there. Following the seawall now. Any in the platform now. Oh, we made it! With time to spare. Although we've destroyed the trough. There we go. Yeah, it's... never mind. I'm sure they'll have a spare in the next shed. Here we are at Dawlish, look at this. So as part of March Madness, you can pick up the Peyton and Dartmouth, the Riviera in the Fifties, and it's got 80% off at the moment as well. I'll get my figures right in a minute. Let's wait for our all clear. Got the signal anyway. Hopefully we'll regain some points back as well. Now we've got two more stops. Whistle. There we go. Here we go, we're off. We're off. Well, there we go. So we're now leaving Dawlish, plunging into the tunnels. Storming along now. Simon's kept the door shut, that's good. Shut off in a minute. Stop of the timers. Shut off now. It was Grange. Doors open. That's quite a good stop. Did we get the full train on the platform? Yes, we did. Just now past the coast a bit now. Then we go inland a little bit. We go. Back of it. You've only got a few crumbs of coal left. Go on, fireman. How much have we got? 0.43 tons. Off 5 miles to Newton Abbot, where they can swap the loco and fix the water scoop. There we go. Trust me to break the water scoop, but there you go, never mind. Storming along now. Look, coming the other way, another hall. Nearly there on. We've got 60 coming up. Should have a 45 coming up in a minute. We approach Newton Abbot. The signal. Doing okay. the speed limit, okay? All wagons in the yard. Range on the passenger train. Anywhere will do, about there. So we made it, there we go. I'm quite pleased about that. There we go, right. So that's a quick run on the Riviera in the 50s. And it's currently 80% in the March Madness sale. Go and get it if you haven't. It's a brilliant network, you get plenty of locomotives. If you like your Western Steam, Great Western Steam, you'll love this pack. So there we go. And I'll see you all in the next one. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.